Hi friends, welcome to Naya Videos. Today I would like to share about Hello Bar, which is used to promote your affiliate marketing links in the top of your website. Now you are seeing eknowledgetree.com. I had used Hello Bar in my website. You can see in the top, this is the Hello Bar. They are offering it is for free. And they are also offering for a premium version. For the free version, they will show their Hello logo, H logo. If you don't want to show this logo, you can go for the premium. So, how to get installed Hello Bar? You can see here, they are maintaining a website www.hellobar.com. You need to first register for the hellobar.com. Once you register for Hello Bar, you can install Hello Bar WordPress plugin. I will show you later. And once you install Hello Bar plugin, you can just simply create the Hello Bar in the front end page in the Hello Bar website. Like you can go to the manage section. In the manage section, you can see I had created Hello Bars, and in the summary you can see talk to your visitors, collect emails. You can simply collect your emails by using the Hello Bar, and you can create a Hello Bar here itself. You can add Hello Bar. Once you create the Hello Bar, you can check here analyze. This is the one they are showing the graph I had created 3 days ago. You can see the graph, you can views, you can check the views of the Hello Bar, and you can collect the data, how the users is seeing, and how many users are clicking your affiliate link. You can all the statistics you can see here in the back end side of Hello Bar website. You can see here the manage Hello Bar. I created first this section, first 393 views and one click. This is one thing. They are providing a best option like A/B testing. You can simply click here. After creating the Hello Bar, you will see A/B testing. You can simply click that one and create A/B testing. Automatically we can select, we will get an option like suppose if you click like edit option, the edit settings of your Hello Bar will be seen in your screen like this. When we click on the A/B test, the same view will be displayed in your front end side, and you can simply update. Suppose if you can see wiggle the button. Actually, if you click like this, you will see in the live editor how it will be wiggling, and you can simply increase the size of the bar. Like suppose if you see the bar is increased before it is at 44, like this. You can simply push page down here. See, it will be not pushing the page down. If you cannot see the top menu of my website, so you by ignoring that, you can simply push the page down like this. You can see now the privacy policy and about eknowledge tree. You can place it at two positions, at the top and at bottom. For now we are placing it as a top position. You can simply check when does it display. Suppose if you load the website, after 5 seconds it will be delayed. 5 seconds it will be displayed. Like this, we have lots of options here. You can simply add the background color. You can change here itself, and you can change the text color and the button color, and you can also add the images for this. Sidebar does not support images. You will need to use a model, side layer or page to cover to upload an image. Yeah, boost your conversions by asking a lead questions. You can simply, if you want to ask a questions like this, see, they will see first time here, yes, then it will be, you can add the questions here, one and two answers. Welcome, let's get started. and welcome back checkout. This is the two answers. Suppose if you click the user click yes, they will see here. For now I am not using that questions. And the final one is everyone show you a hello bar to everyone on every page of your site. And with the cookie duration, the number of days before the opt-in will display again once the user exists your campaign. This is the cookie timing. You can set the cookie timings here. Here in the content section, and the styles and the goals, this is the link at the button I added. This is an affiliate link, and this is for the mobile. It will look like this. So save and publish. This is one version. While clicking on the A/B testing, you can create another version like this. Suppose, but the use of these two bars is, I'm checking which bar is getting more conversions. So I started A/B testing. This is A, the first I created. The B, the second I created. I had added some small changes to the B section. Which version will perform well? If the second version perform well, so I will continue using the second version. There is a beautiful option to test your goals, like you test your hello bar in the 2-3 versions, and you can select the best thing you want. So like this you can create a hello bar. It has two options, like displaying it at the top of the website or at the bottom of the website. You can also collect emails by simply adding the email field there. Like this you can see here in the contacts. If you create the email related hello bar, you can simply collect the list of the contacts. For the free version, they are providing some of the features. If you want to go for the premium version, you can simply go to the premium version. They are offering a best services, and you can check how hello bar will works, like first joining as a free version. Later if you have a more requirement, you can continue in the pro version. In the back end side, you can simply register, you can simply install the hello bar plugin. I will show you. There is no much settings. You can simply get the code from the hello bar. You can simply get the code from the hello bar. You will get the code, like you will get the at the first time you create the hello bar, you can get the JS file. After login to the WordPress plugin, WordPress admin side, you can simply go to the plugin section. Here you can see hello bar. Here, this is the one. After installing the hello bar, you will get in the left side hello bars, hello bar menu. Click the hello bar menu. I just added the JavaScript they provided. You can select the radio button, whether it will be displayed at the header section or in the photo section. I selected the header section and save the changes. That's it. It is very simple. All the rest of the things can be done in the hello bar website. You can create the different types of variations, different types of hello bars. You can create here itself. It will be directly displayed into your website like this. You can see here. 5 seconds delay, it will be displayed like this. It is very useful to promote your affiliate products and your own products to get more conversions. I am sharing the hello bar link here for the registration. Please register and use in your website, and please let me know by responding through your comments, your experience. Thank you very much. Please subscribe to my videos.